My name is Thomas Sullivan Magnum.
Hang on. You know that didn't happen.
What are you talking about?
Thomas, this book says you jumped from space.
Space? I halo jumped into North Korea.
Yeah, but there were no planets involved.
When I'm not inspiring novels by best-selling author Robin Masters, I'm his live-in security consultant in Hawaii and a private investigator with these knuckleheads, my best friends. That's Theodore Calvin, or TC, ex-Marine Corps chopper pilot. Nuzo, ex-SEAL, always the overachiever. Rick, he's connected. If you want something, Rick is the man to see. And lastly, Juliet Higgins, property manager, former British intelligence, MI6, and kind of a pain in my...
Nice doggy!
Those two hounds of hell are a lawsuit waiting to happen.
They're security.
Then why am I here?
I'm constantly asking myself that very question.
Hey, Thomas, it's me. I need you to come up to my place. It's about a job.
Thomas!
Sebastian Nuzo is dead. He was kidnapped and murdered this morning. This is personal.
Go home, Magnum. This belongs to HPD and 5-0, not some private eye.
Thomas, we're gonna get these guys, right?
You bet. The guys who tortured and killed him could be ex-military.
How do you know this?
Well, I'm a private investigator. I know you don't think I'm a very good one, but I am.
I could be of assistance.
You'd be breaking the law, you know.
It's only breaking the law if you get caught. Pity.
So you don't want to go?
I'd rather not watch you get eaten by a shark.
Wouldn't be me. They go for the white meat first.
Can you get to the exfil point?
Negative. What's your position?
I see trees.
You don't say. I'm gonna need a signal.
Got you, White Knight. Chariot's on its way.
I need a car.
Call an Uber.
What am I, 19?
You're gonna stop asking questions about us and why we're here.
I do wanna say one thing.
What's that?
You've been getting your ass kicked a lot this week.
TC, get in the air!
Got you, White Knight. Your chariot's on its way.
Really? Is that gonna be a thing now?
You're a good man, Thomas Magnum.
Rick TC Higgins. Friends like those come around once in a lifetime.
They're headed north.
Don't lose them!
Not gonna happen. What's your plan?
Right now, I'm open to suggestions.
Bring the car back in one piece.
It's not a plan. Higgins, close your eyes.
I think I should drive.
With one arm?
I assure you, it's still safer.